So what is going on, everyone? It is your boy Kieran the Barber here today with another fantastic Friday feeling, people. So we're starting off today with a skin fade side part pompadour. I know I've done a lot of these recently and I do apologize. They're just a lot of my customers like this cut, like this style. It's very, very popular where we are at the minute. So there's lots of different aspects and different ways I do them in all my videos. So starting off with my Slimline Pro Allies, I put in that line straight away, making sure it is just coming, just slightly curving around the ear, and then I remove bulk. Around the back of the hair, what I'll do is I'll just curve this just above the occipital bone and then repeat exactly the same on the other side. So now using my US Pro Allies on a number one grade, clicked up to 1.5. Just want to take out, with my number one, just make a half inch line going up and across, just following your guideline that you set first. We'll be right back. So when I filmed this video, I was in a very bad place. I'd broke all of my white combs, and I just had my Andes Clipper black comb, which I usually use for lighter hair. So as you can see, you can use it for darker hair as well. Lucky Rolo's hair is quite light anyway, so it's not too bad. Yes, you are right, his name is Rolo. That's his birth name. Strange, but his mother obviously didn't love him. So now as I come with Clipper over comb, just making sure I come up at a 90 degree angle. Make sure the hair's nice and straight. He's fallen asleep, bless him. Tired, he's had a long weekend. And then with my beveled blade on my US Pro, just flicking that up and around. So now with the Andes full shavers, just make sure you tear that right down to the bone. If you want to do a skin fade, you want to take it, we call it a skull fade here. So it takes it, man, you might as well just take it all the way down to the bone on this one. Let me know what people think, because skin fades, a lot of people, when they say skin fade, some people come to the shop and they say, can I have a number 2 skin fade? I'm like, a number 2 skin fade? They ain't taking down the skin. They also say, can I have like a fade and a taper? And I don't think a lot of people sort of know which is which and what is what. That's why when I consult my client, my consultation is my main thing. It's knowing what he wants and it's knowing what I want to get the best. So let me know what you think on that. Do you get clients coming in saying they're like a number 4 skin fade? Some people do. It happens. Let me know in the comments down below. Putting the hard part in Rolo's hair, it always comes out so sharp. It's one of my favourite haircuts to put a hard line in. It just looks so sharp and so classic. I'm sorry that you can't hear, by the way, any of the sound of the clippers for, what do they call it? ASMR. I'm sorry, ASMR fans, I do apologise. There's certain things in this video which Rolo has said which I've listened to it back and I don't think it should really be featured in this video. It's a lot of barbershop talk, so yeah, this is for the barbershop. bless him. So with my blue beer Chevette, now I'm going to go into that hard line. Always spray over a bit of Proline first. I love Proline. Who uses Proline? Let me know in the comments below. Just stretching that skin. Now with my Johnny's Chop Shop products, the products I'm going to be using today will be the texturizing Trigger Happy Spray and the pomade from Johnny's Chop Shop. Two absolutely awesome products. And to finish, probably a little bit of hairspray and styling with my Jack Dean comb. guys, I really hope you enjoyed this video. I really hope you learned something from it. I hope you watched carefully. Again, I'm trying to still get to 100,000. This week, I'm really trying to hit the 70,000 subs mark. So if you could give me a sub, a like, a follow. Let's get this video up to 1K likes. That would help me out absolutely loads. Thank you for watching. Check out my next video next Tuesday. So things you may not know about Kieran the Barber. I'm an international educator for Andis, so I travel the world with Andis. I'm an ambassador for Johnny's Chop Shop. And I'm an ambassador for Kenji Scissors. The three things that I absolutely love in my life, and it helps me with my job.